Victor was special. He said things in a way that was so unique and so poignant that, you know, it wasn't difficult to recognize. I mean, we all recognized it right away. I'm not, you know, unique in, you know, saying that, you know, we all knew right away, man, this cat is, you know, he's something else. And Vic never had questions about his place in the music pantheon, and particularly the bass pantheon. He always knew, I've got something to say, I have something to give to this.